Hey guys, we're all cut up. This is one countertop here, needing a deck seam here, which I'll put together, and a field seam here, which we'll put together on site. This is a separate countertop, which requires two seams. For those, I'm going to do what we call a mirror route. I am going to clamp these together approximately a quarter inch apart and run a router right down the middle so the two sides are like a mirror. Whatever the router does to one side does the opposite to the other. The idea there is when you glue it up, they fit together perfectly like a puzzle. So you'll see me do that. I'm going to use Gorilla clamps. These here are Gorilla clamps. They're vacuum clamps, which we use for putting our seams together. They have gaskets on them. They actually vacuum down to the countertop, and then you can pull your seam together tight. It also comes with these nice little levelers to put on there to make sure you're as level as possible. If I get a chance to use these on wood projects, I'll let you know. I'll show you. See how well they work for maybe a tabletop. Now we're going to use them on the solid surface. Let's get started. Hey guys, Rob here in Buffalo. It's cold. I just got done taking out the garbage. It's snowy and icy and just cold out there. So we're going to let the heater warm up a little bit and we'll continue on this countertop. We still got one more seam to put together and then we'll cut it to size and clean up the seams before flipping it over to build it up.